today. Today I am on my way down to Headcorn. There's an airshow going on down there. It's Aero Legends. It should be a pretty good day, I thought. I'd just do a bit of a vlog, show you what's down there, what's going on. I know I do shorts on that, this time I thought I'd make a proper video out of it. So, sorry about the noise, by the way. I'm in my van, so it's going to be pretty loud. Just on my way to Chesham to meet my mate, John, who's also got a YouTube channel, Air Shows by John, so check that out. And I'll see you when I get there.
So here we are at Headcorn. You can see some of the planes behind me. Give you a better view. Spitfire just flew over as well. I'm gonna go and have a look around the little market, which goes all the way down there somewhere. So we got our table, this one here. We're actually on the flight line, so we had to see pretty much everything landing and taking off, which is pretty cool. We've got a Harvard behind me and back over there somewhere, some Spitfires. So yeah, should be pretty good. We're gonna go and have a little wander around the market now. Like I said earlier, and have a look what's there. Get some food. The Spitfires and Hurricanes are landed. They're all going to be parking up here. Can't beat the sound of that engine.
There's the Dakota in the background.
She came through our crowd line along the display line there. Beautiful sight. We'll be seeing the Sally B, hopefully.
Who runs that one?
Aero Legends.
That's who he used to work for.
Then the Spitfire North Wheel. Magnificent sight.
Been a few minutes here. You're in that one.
Not in it now. Drag him over.
The stock formation.
Some bobs on. Only very basic, but lovely to get your hands on.
So we're down the other side of Headcorn now. We've got all the Spitfires and Hurricanes
Right up. So this has just landed here. It's called a Beechcraft Stagger Wing. And it's called that because the wings are staggered, as you can see. It's to maximise the lift of the aircraft. Thanks to the Spanish measuresmith. It's going to be Battle of Britain Day, and so they're going to be chasing each other like a dogfight later on. I'll show you the times and things of what's flying today. So yeah, you've got a dogfight there. First off, Strike Masters. So yeah, pretty good day. And the Sally B's flying again. Cut the Strike Masters flying.
Many international air forces around the world operated the Beech Stagger Wing. Airplane assaults Australia, Bolivia, Brazil, China.
The old Spanish measuresmith started up. Whilst Beechcraft is flying.
Aviation Newman kept going in America from about 1926 when the American government.
They're all going to be doing their display soon.
During air travel, millions of dollars were invested in runways and airports, municipal airports. And the history staggering was one of the products of that. delighted to have the very experienced display pilot. Overheating, middle of the channel. Go on, son. Go on.
What a sign.
It's an absolute privilege to watch this reconstruction from all those years ago, 83 years ago, here at Headcorn at the Aero Legends Battle of Britain Airshow. Get those cameras ready. Uh-oh.
Going up now.
come.
Various roles the Hurricane performed apart from air to air combat, but strafing, bombing raids, carrying small cannon, and these might be three aircraft coming into enemy airspace, high speed to do some damage.
Thank you.
it was on full. It was more competitive against the 109. And this lot come through with their cannon blazing. The brave pilots of the RAF.
The Dakota. What a plane.
Engine.
Spitfires landing now after their display.
Well, I've just turned a few down to land, sounded like parking on the coast of it. Some dust.
First is the C-47, two Spitfires and the Harvard. Thank you.
again, which is going to really get excited.
Headcorn Aerodrome. It's pretty good. If you ever get a chance to go there, you should check it out. It's on again tomorrow, but I think you need to book tickets in advance, maybe. I'm not too sure, but yeah, it was pretty good. Aero legends. My mate who was there, John, you should check out his channel. Airshows by John. He puts all types of airshow planes and helicopters and jets and all sorts of different things on there. Go and subscribe to his channel. And yeah, watch some of his stuff, but yeah, he was there. He used to work for Aero Legends at a place called Northwood, where they filmed things like Battle of the Britain and stuff like that. And a few of the planes that were there are housed there and home there. So it was pretty good. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. I just remembered that I've never shown my face on my channel before, so now you know what I look like. Brilliant, eh? But the next plane model that I'm doing, well, I'm on building it at the moment, but it's going to be the Vulcan. I think I've already said that though, so. And I'm actually going to be giving that to the lady that was there as well. That was John's sister, because she's part of the Vulcan Club and she likes all that kind of stuff to do with the Vulcan and things like that, so. Yeah, so I'll see you guys on the next video. And if you like these kind of videos that I'm doing, like, you know, like the vloggy type thing, then I could do a couple more, but let me know in the comments or anything. Let me know, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers guys, see you later.